A summer's day in Montmartre, one of the most popular tourist destinations in Paris. A young woman enjoys living in this part of the French capital. She's always very busy with her sports career and her studies, but she's taken the time to meet with us.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Laurent Cepé, j'ai 26 ans.
Hello, my name is Laurent Cepé, I'm 26 years old.
Je suis également en école de journalisme.
At a high level, appropriately in EPE. I'm also studying journalism. I'm a double university champion at the last games, and I'm also the new European champion in EPE with the French team. And I'm now preparing for the forthcoming Summer Universiade in Taipei, and I invite you to join me and discover more about my journey. Well, Laurence Epe is one of the rising stars in the French fencing team, but for her, the best way to avoid the pressure is to enjoy her social life in Paris. I'm a young Parisian and most of my friends live in the city. I see them as often as possible when I have the time. And for me, it's important to have my life as a fencer, but also my life as a young Parisian. So it helps to go out, to relax and do many other things. Well, at our TV channel Eurosport, Laurence, the student, could find out about the working processes in broadcasting. An opportunity that she appreciated, having first chosen to study law after high school. She's never regretted her final decision to become a journalist.
Well,
I'm studying journalism because it's another passion, even if it wasn't immediately my first choice. It's a vocation which appeared quickly. Laurence Epe is passionate about writing. During her studies at CFJ, she experienced several media options, but she would prefer to work in radio or TV. The fencer already knows what she will never do in her future job.
Well,
I love watching sports, I love watching fencing, but I don't see myself writing about sport at all. I prefer to work on culture, reporting on society, on politics, but definitely not on sport. Well, Laurence started fencing when she was 6 years old. She was never in a special high school program for athletes and was, in fact, in a music conservatory until she was 19 years old, studying violin. But her passion for fencing was stronger, despite her heavy schedule. Well, I like to battle with something against someone. With a sword. I have an opponent in front of me. It's just two people facing each other under a mask. But at the same time, I like to be against myself because it's a sport that before you can beat someone else, you have to be very focused on what you're doing. Well, I just fell in love with this sport, says Laurence. In 2008, Laurence joined the fencing program of French épée legend Laurent Flesser, the double Olympic champion in Atlanta 1996. Flesser, recently nominated as a sports minister, saw her potential and since then has used her experience and knowledge to help Laurence.
C'est comme une coach.
Well, she's like a coach. With her, I prepare my strategies. The mental side of my fencing. But for sure, she's like an older sister who advises me, who encourages me. But also, when I doubt myself, she pushes me the whole time. As an épée fencer herself, Laurel Flessel inspires Laurence enormously. She admires her fighting spirit and wants to give her a kind of a role model. A strong fencer who never gives up despite her weaknesses. Well, in fencing, I'm explosive. I'm fast. I really like to attack and I constantly like to be on the move. But I don't prepare enough for my hits, and that's where sometimes I lose matches because I get hit by my opponent. In 2015, despite a mediocre season, the French team selected her for the Summer Universiade in Guangzhou. Laurence thanked them by reaching the individual épée final against Russian Victoria Kuzmenkova. I just remember when it was at a particular moment, 14-13 in my favour, I was saying to myself, hey Laurence, you must find that hit to beat her. You can't pass this chance for the title like this. You're dominating, you're leading the match. And then I just remember both lights lit up. It was a double hit, the last hit I needed. And so it finished 15-14 to me.
Euphorie.
Well, it was euphoria. It was joy. I couldn't comprehend just what had happened to me. And then you come back down. Her first Universiade experience in South Korea became a success story. Laurence took another gold medal, this time in the team effort. Another important moment in her life.
Well,
it was like a breath, a blast, a delivery in a moment when I needed it most. Before the Universiade, I put so much pressure on myself. I didn't even know then if I would continue with fencing because I was so discouraged. But those two victories permitted me to get back to the surface. Well, based at the Clichy Club, Laurence is in great shape ahead of the summer Universiade in Chinese Taipei. European champion with the French team in Tbilisi in June. Her former coach, Jean-Yves Vouet, is confident about her chances at the Universiade. Well, she already has two titles, and as we say, never two without three. So why not a third one? But it will not be easy. She will be on her opponent's radar, but the French team and her club here in Clichy are preparing her well. We'll see what happens. Well, Laurence is also determined to be successful at the Universiade. To defend my title. To defend my titles. The double Universiade champion from Guangzhou is ready to add more gold medals to her collection. Can she do it? We'll find out this August in Chinese Taipei.